All right, ladies and gentlemen, what is going on? G.I. Joe Gamer here, and today, picking up from where we left off, we are going to go ahead and jump into what I believe is the last mission of the Blood, Ice, and Steel campaign. Let's go ahead and jump into it. Morgan, Lizzie, and Sahin press onward toward the Lake of the Moon. Has Elaine betrayed the Knights of St. John? Three of us, one of him. It's just him right there. Does he stand against us, or is he for us? The Lake of the Moon. Yes, this is the last mission. All right, let's do it.
Look, there are knights all around the lake.
Not just knights. The circle.
Oh, yeah.
See the white animals? See the men with Elaine?
Oh, yeah. Elaine, buddy.
The circle's elite soldiers.
Elaine.
This is knight's business now. Elaine made me a pawn in this circle's game. He's betrayed the Knights of St. John, and he'll answer for
Get him!
If you want revenge, keep him from getting his prize, the fountain's water.
What are you saying?
Destroy it. It is the only way.
Yeah.
Leave the fountain of youth.
This is hard.
Such men.
We can make a few fire ships, but I am low on black powder.
I am Ottoman. I have more than you could possibly ever use.
Fetch that powder, Sahin. We're gonna need all of it.
Yes! Oh yeah! This is exciting, guys. This is a hard mission. I struggled with this on Moderate back in the day. The Fountain of
Youth!
Yes! Alright. This is gonna be rough.
Ram the fountain with a fire ship! Shishol, Shauch, Dator, Devni mission.
Alright, so we have Sahin. A famous Ottoman leader known as the Falcon, leader of a large group of Caribbean pirates, Elizabeth Ramsey, and a leader among the Knights of St. John on Malta, Morgan Black. Three heroes, an extremely tiny army, a massive cannon, and a Lake of the Moon with 60,000 HP that we need to destroy.
Yes.
All right. This is tricky. This part right here is tricky on its own. We do have a dock.
The circle have built a huge fixed gun on the cliff above the Lake of the Moon.
Yep.
We're gonna capture it.
That thing's gonna turn around and start shooting at us any minute now.
Come on, the men. Yes.
I'm a picture.
Never mind that the cannon didn't turn on us, which is weird. It usually does.
The great cannon. We can use the fixed gun to fire upon both naval and land targets.
Yeah. So we can shoot the ships.
Our covered wagon has arrived.
All right, here we go. That was way easier than I thought it would be. Not gonna lie, I thought that'd be really difficult. Alright, we are going to want to go ahead and just keep our armies up here to defend this. Alright, so we need to destroy the Fountain of Youth and destroy the circles based to the east of the fixed gun. Alright, let's go ahead and use the big cannon on that then. Now we want some villagers. We're starting out our base. We need villagers. Alright. Let's go ahead and ram the Fountain of Youth with these guys. Alright, we do have the Paris Burning, which is what we will use to defend our cannon right here. We can build fire ships. Alright, that's going to be one of our main goals. Alright, I'm going to go ahead and say a couple mortars. Alright, that was 6,000. We need another 10 of those. Oh boy. Alright, we need a lot of gold and a lot of wood. Alright, big cannon, turn around. Shoot that. Alright, fine, shoot that. Alright, awesome. We actually can go ahead and push into this. This thing does 300 damage. Alright, 600 against buildings. Alright, Morgan. No, you don't. No, you don't, you filthy little. No? Alright, good. The white turtle and the white worm. Great names. You guys are both about to go down. Oh no, we need some help. I reckon another galleon. My ship. Alright, no. Big cannon, help. Shoot that. No way we lose the Paris Burning. I have never lost the Paris Burning. Our whole army? What the stink? Yo. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Oh my god, we just straight lost. Alright, we just... Alright, this is complicated. Alright, yo, big cannons. Sink this boat.
Another fire ship has arrived.
Good, Lord knows we're gonna need it. Alright. If we lose the fixed gun, we're basically screwed. This is our key.
We may want to send more fighting ships from our home city.
Fighting ships? Yeah, we don't have any. I've been avoiding ships. Yo, we do not have the army to support this.
Yes.
Alright.
Come on. Yes.
We do have a fire ship. So we're just focusing that thing down, okay. Okay. So we need a lot of villagers. And some troops. Oh no. Shoot him. Alright, wait, I have janissaries? Oh yeah, from alright, from what's his face? Alright, yeah, focus on Lizzie. Just focus on Lizzie, okay? Alright, we need a church. That'll let us go ahead and get healing. Alright, this is complicated. Big cannon still shooting that. Alright, 10,000 done. Cool. Let's... Oh, man, we need gold. What are you building? Alright, you're done the church. Let's get a dock up right here. We need two healers. Yo, where's this dude? Oh, they're both down in here. Alright, let's go rescue both of these kids. Yo, save the janissary, man. Alright, now get out of there. Alright, we do not need this much food. We need a lot of gold. Oh, get out of there. Alright. I'm trying to keep my head around all this. Let's get these guys up here and into battle mode. Alright, sink that thing. Nice. Now sink this thing. No, stay alive. Stay alive. Stay alive. Yes. Alright, that actually could be really crucial. Don't die. Alright, can we build fire ships from this one too? Yes, we can. What's taking damage now?
Another fire ship has arrived.
Yes, you've reached. Yes.
Ready. Fire ship, don't be wasted. You're landing stuff in my base now?
We've got to keep up our attacks on the Fountain of Youth.
You're not getting to the Fountain of Youth, I'm sorry. Alright, just get out of there. Mortars, go up. Make it! Oh, it didn't make it. Haide bakalım. Alright, come down here. This is where they're gonna go. Yo, dude! Excuse me, hello? Alright, kill these guys. Look at how much- they have 500 health each. My guys have 200. My hero- they have what the stink are you doing? Against the attacking ships? Oh great, now we're getting attacked again? Alright, good deal, good deal. Alright, that's a quarter of the way done. Do we just make a ton of fire ships? I think we want another warship for sure. Alright, we need to get this base down, that's the first thing. Alright, awesome. Alright. Focus that down is our only objective. I've been trying to do all the bonus objectives. I'm not too, I don't feel too compelled to do that right now. But we may. I'd like to, but there's I'm pretty sure there's a lot. You have to go all the way up and around into their base. Shoot that! Oh wait, you are. That's the mortars. Cool, cool, cool. Alright, this is about to be Villager Slaughter Fist! Oh wow. Never mind, their villagers have a ton of health too. Alright, let's focus. Holy cow. Incoming attack, baby. Alright, one ship down, we can handle the rest. Look at that, get destroyed. Let's go ahead and get a bunch of these guys. Oh, stink!
The circle has landed troops on our shore.
No way. Oh, the big gun's shooting at him. No! Don't you dare! These mortars are saving my life. Alright, good deal. More? What the stink? Y'all are OP, man. More attacking. Oh, what the?
The circle are attacking by both land and water.
No way, genius. Alright, well, that thing's done. That was easier than I thought. Alright, we need to back you out. Focus on him. Nice. And we're just gonna take that. Yo, can y'all come this way? Get in range of these bad boys? Yeah, there we go. We're losing the ship, boys! Oh, we got another one! Nice! I didn't realize I had another one training. Alright, y'all should just stay there. And we just lost it. We need gold. Alright, let's do that. Another fire ship is here.
Yes, Richt.
No! Yo, that's our only hope, and if you're gonna be stupid like that. Alright, is that thing even gonna make it? No, it's not. Alright, yeah, you sail away. Alright, this big cannon thingy needs a lot more micro. That is for certain. Alright, you're the weak one. Again, we just need to go ahead and eliminate this base. Their siege attack is really bad. Alright. Nope, you're not launching another attack on me, I'm sorry.
Ready.
Don't priests heal cannons?
Ready.
Because I'm pretty sure they do. Which kind of makes no sense, but whatever. Alright, that thing's halfway down. We can just finish it off, we'll be good. Alright, awesome. So basically we have the circle, and then the circle. Real fair, right? Oh, snap. Priests! Heal! Oh no. Alright, maybe we won't push out. We destroyed the base to the east. No, we didn't. Alright, apparently they want the whole thing gone. Which is not happening. Alright, awesome. Again, we have tons of resources. I guess we can just start massing hoop throwers. Well, I feel like I should be getting a lot more gold. And, I feel like I should be getting a lot more gold and really focusing on priests. You have your own number. Put you on 2. Put these guys on 6. Evet. Alright, let's flame these guys, snipe one down, stab one in the face. Alright, that thing's now officially halfway gone. 20 minutes in, we're halfway done. Awesome. That's what I like to hear. Yeah, cool. Awesome. Actually, you know what? I feel like the big cannon's doing just fine of a job. And I just remembered, like, they'll launch a huge attack on us pretty, like, once we destroy it, I believe. Oh, that ship's loaded! he gonna land? Oh, he was too close to land, you little turd. Alright, shoot the big thing then. We're back to defend another army. Alright, let's get you guys up. Having these two mortars here has actually saved my life quite a bit. I'm really glad I did that. Yeah, there we go. Oh, Lane's threatening us. Again, we need more gold. I don't understand why these ones show up as a little dot, and these ones all show up as like the actual gold thing on the minimap. I'm not really sure why that is. Hey, look at you, sassy. And sassy as can be. Bless your beautiful eye. Alright. Here we go. Surrender now, Elaine! You little scumbag! Does this count as the base yet? What is the east base? My god. Alright. 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 Who's gonna get the kill on Morgan? Alright. We have enough defense back there. 3,500 HP. Look at him. He wants to go fight Morgan. Let's let him fight Morgan. Morgan can take these guys on. Morgan, 1v1. Morgan, 1v1. Oh, Morgan versus Elaine, baby. Well, fine. Or take on my whole army. Wait, I can use this? Oh, yeah. Look at that. The commander of the Knights of St. John of Malta is about to be... Oh, suck it.
Morgan seeks to destroy the fountain. Stop him.
You ain't gonna stop me, baby. I'm on a roll, fam. Can't touch this. When is the east base considered destroyed? Alright, we're just focusing that down. And in just a minute... Still not done? To the east of the fixed gun. I haven't missed anything. Alright, nice. Alright, if we destroy this barracks and it says that this is now done, I'm gonna be like... Well, not annoyed, but kind of surprised. That count is done? Destroy it. Oh wait, objective details. Wait, what? Oh, that's helpful. Is it done now? I swear if it's this one house. Like seriously, this is kind of getting absurd. Absurd. Alright, let's see. Destroy that. Does that count as the base to the east? Alright, here we go. Yep, that one little house was hindering us. Okay. Makes sense. Bless your beautiful land. Kill it. Wherever you may be. Alright. Exploring with cannons. Next level strats. I'm pretty sure... Flame and Rome burning. Alright, let's ram these bad boys. Oh, kill this ship. Kill it, kill it. Oh, yeah. Attack move. Wait, hold up. Hold up. Do not kill my cannons. Alright, what are we waiting for? We're moving around the map here. Oh god. Chill out, chill out. Alright, y'all can probably ram. I think we can. Holy... Alright, snipe a full health one. As our whole army goes up in flames. Alright, this is bad, this is bad. Let's just get our whole army. Cannons, run! Alright, just drag them as far this way as we can.
Yes.
Oh snap, this is actually kind of bad.
Yes.
Ready, commandment?
Hmm. Did you really just say mm? Nice. Oh snap, we just lost our whole army, baby. That's what I'm talking about. That's why you should. Oh no! Run, cannons! Alright, we should be able to get him out of there. Alright, let's just start sailing these bad boys into there. I'm sick of this mission.
Come on, the men.
Get up here, siege you up.
Yes.
Alright, these hoop doors are about to go on a save my commander mission. Alright, two more mortars join the fray. Fire mode. Oh, snap. Sink it! Don't pick it up! Inch forward! Alright, here we go. A massively damaged army. Alright, I feel like we should just go ahead and grab a few more rotal arrows. Make it! It's not gonna make it. Yeah, it is. Oh, yeah. Man. It's almost done, though, baby! You didn't. Alright. Go away. Alright. No. Oh, no, this is what I was worried about. Big cannon can't shoot yet. Alright, big cannon, you really need to be able to shoot here. It's kind of risky moving these guys out across the map. Like, I really don't want to lose at this point. I think we're good though. Especially if we just make a ton of these dudes. Alright, we have a ton of extra gold now. Oh, maybe not. Oh, maybe not. Oh, maybe not. Alright, let's ring this bell. I swear if I lose this cannon, I'm gonna be so ticked.
We've done it!
Oh yeah, baby! We destroyed it! Those fire ships are doing work! Yes! Here we go, the final cutscene, ladies and gentlemen. I'm excited.
With Elaine Magnan dead and the fountain destroyed, the Circle of Ossus had nothing left in the New World. Sahin knew the Europeans were carving out empires in the Americas. He realized that the Ottomans were as much relics of the past as the Knights of St. John.
All the gold she never got.
Lizzie had lost her Spanish gold, and it would be several years before she really forgave Morgan.
Yep. I never understood this as a kid. She was so mad. She lost all the gold. It's all she was in this for.
I'm not sure if she was really my great-great-grandmother. But folks say I have a pirate's temper.
Yeah, buddy! Oh.
Was there something special about the fountain's water? All I know for sure is the circle would return to find out.
And dun dun dun! We're done. Act 2 summoned. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, next episode when I return this weekend, Monday, there will be... Oh yeah, baby! There's gonna be a new act. Hope you guys did enjoy this first act. If you did, be sure to leave a like, subscribe down below as always, and I'll definitely see you in the next one.